As third speaker, I would like to sum up the reasons why Hilford girls should wear makeup. First of all, Alison, I would like to rebut what you said. Without makeup, girls look natural. That's crap. They don't. Seriously, think about it. When I was in year 7, I had like 9 pimples, okay? 9 pimples meant that when I was at the station, boys thought I was fugly. Seriously, without makeup, I would have looked like a fugly slag. What about Penny? Penny in year 7 has those really serious burns. If she didn't wear lots of makeup, she would look so hideous. Seriously, once I saw her getting changed in the gym, and I saw her bum, and it's like totally burnt, and it's really, really ugly.